Hey everyone, and welcome to today's episode of Daily Scuba News. So we all know that lionfish suck. We all know that they're the blight of the oceans. They just kill other marine life because, sadly, lionfish don't actually seem to have a natural enemy apart from the human.
I think but we can't do enough. I think there is one shark that's learning to eat them.
Oh, that's good. Evolution, baby. Anyway, it turns out the Cyprus are starting to have a massive problem with these fish a-holes.
And a one massive lionfish. I was looking at the title. It's like they've got a massive lionfish problem. It's six foot long.
Just roaming around. So there's going to be a move like, Joe, lionfish. Someone edit that. Edit the shark scene with a massive lionfish.
Yeah, don't touch the spines. Yeah. So, lionfish were first spotted in Cyprus around 5 years ago, and since then their numbers have sadly increased rapidly because new endemic predatory species. Yeah.
Yeah.
This is mainly due to, just as Sean said, they have no other species to predate on them, they have no natural predators, and every year a female lionfish can produce around 2 million eggs. So yeah, as soon as they're there, just there's another one.
Blah. Yeah, so since 2017, scientists from the University of Plymouth,
who would have Plymouth.
Plymouth, if you, yeah, okay, have been working with specialists in Cyprus, such as the Marine Environmental Research Lab, on a 4-year plan to, which is called Reliant Meds. I've butchered that anyway. Which has been funded by 1.6. What? I can't even say a word, Sean.
1.68
million euros from the Euro EU. I don't know. I'm saying Euro. Well, technically, European Union Life Programme. Is that a bit ironic? It's called the Life Programme, but they want to take life.
Yeah, they're thinking of the lives of the other little fishies.
We'll let them have that. Anyway, the main goal for this program is to actually cull lionfish to help protect the native species, life in Cyprus. And now that's actually a cull I can get behind.
They do taste nice, apparently. I've never had it, but yeah, there are cookbooks dedicated to
it. They'll be in UK soon. They'll just be jumping out of the waters on Whitstable Beach.
You won't need a ferry. You just walk across, just decent footwear to the spines.
Don't get you, yeah.
So they are now looking at the best ways to remove the lionfish from the area, and they're also educating and changing public attitudes to lionfish as part of this project. Due to the warming sea waters, the threat of lionfish is getting pretty serious, and scientists want to nip it in the bud before lionfish start killing off all local marine species. I mean, 5 years is a little too late. We uploaded a map once on one of my blogs, and it was the spread of lionfish across the Caribbean Sea, and it's like ding, 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 and it's just like red. Oh no. So Project Reliant Med states, unless we act now, there could be lasting environmental and economic damage. Coastal communities rely on these waters for fishing and tourism, so changes have a knock-on effect. Because, basically, the lionfish are going to come in, they're going to eat all the fish, there'll be no more food for them, so they're all going to die, and then just everything's going
to
die.
Yeah, or they'll move on to something else, and then literally they'll just spread.
Underwater locust.
So, I couldn't have actually said it better myself. So, cool. So, let's hope that they can actually stop the lionfish problem in Cyprus soon and educate anyone on how bad it is having these things in our waters, other than where they're naturally meant to be. That's fine.
Yeah,
where they're meant to be, wherever that's meant to be, that's keep them there. Can you just not put a barrier around them?
Just a massive net around the Red Sea, Indian Ocean.
Yeah. I think that's fine. Build a net like Trump and the wall. Oh, no, wait, that's bad. Anyway. What do you think about this story? Can we actually do more to combat the lionfish problem? Or is culling them the only way forward? Let's have a chat about it in the comments.
Re-educate the lionfish.
Yeah, now look guys, take them to school. No, 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 turn around, go back that way. Good fishy. Ow!
Yeah, don't do that.
Anyway, so if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to give it a like, share it with your buddies, and keep up to date with all things scuba. Smash that bell icon. So thanks for watching, and as always, stay classy, scuba divers.
We are an online dive store serving the UK and the world for all your diving equipment needs. So why not visit us at simplyscuba.com or click the box on your screen.